must admit, this place is a little creepy. This make things seem not so bad.
So sorry. Resistance is finished. They rounded up all the people in charge.
Nice little village you got here.
Hard work is good for this, though.
Take this.
Appreciate it, mate.
Sean, listen carefully. I have uncovered the information we seek and more. Find me. Speak to no one else. Trust no one. Wyman.
Ah, looking for a new car.
Herzeigens!
Vielen Dank, Sie dürfen durch.
Thank you kindly. Oh, you drive like an old bat.
Why does it always have to be the fucking sewer? War is a dirty business.
Devlin, are you certain we weren't followed?
I won't make that mistake again.
The raid on La Villette wasn't your fault, Sean. Someone tipped the Germans that Kessler was at the slaughterhouse. Someone with inside knowledge of the resistance.
A bloody turncoat. I should have seen this coming.
There is more. I found Veronique.
Veronique? Where?
The Nazis are using the Palace of Justice as a detention center for the political prisoners. They...
Spit it out, Joseph.
She has been sentenced to death.
Jesus. How long do we have?
We must leave now. There is no way to go through the prison defenses, but we may be able to go over them.
I don't like where this is going.
There is a Zeppelin fueling station just outside the sewers. If you can get inside, I may be able to arrange transportation.
On a fucking Zeppelin? What have you been smoking, Joseph?
It's our only chance. There is a radio tower at the top of the fueling station. Contact me when you get there.
Oh, Jesus. Smells like I'm climbing up a Frenchman's arse. There's the fueling station. So much for that. Ryland said the radio tower was up top. Ryland said the radio tower was up top. To stay on the inside. Joseph, can you hear me? I'm in position.
Good work. I sent out false orders on the German command channel. A Zeppelin has been diverted to your position.
What's the plan?
You need to stow away aboard the airship. It will take you directly over the prison.
This mad scheme of yours is gonna get me killed. You realize that?
In all likelihood, yeah. But that can't be helped. Call me back when you can.
Hell of a view. This city has seen better days, but the old girl hasn't lost her charm.
Number 72169, Henri Durante, found guilty of spying. The penalty is death. Prisoner number 48310, Maria Ramirez, found guilty of unlawful political speech. The penalty is death. Prisoner number 60651, Mark Petain, found guilty of harboring fugitives from state justice. The penalty is death. Prisoner number 88158, Pierre Desmontes, found guilty of black marketeering. The penalty is death.
Evening!
Veronique!
Prisoner number 72169. Henri Durante. Found guilty of spying. The penalty is death. Prisoner number 48310. Maria Ramirez. Found guilty of unlawful political speech.
It's your fucking master race.
Number 72169. Henri Durante. Found guilty of spying. The penalty is death.
Nun wird der Fonds durch die Reichsmark abgelöst.
Tauschen Sie Prisoner Number 48310. Maria Ramirez. Found guilty of unlawful political speech. Penalty is death.
What the fuck did I piss off now?
Number 72169. Henri Durante. Found guilty.
Thank me later. Get up in front. I'll take the back. deployment. Let's move.
Short.
Here they come. Listen, I hear airplanes.
We're being tracked from the air.
Step on it, Bryman.
What do you think I'm doing? Roadblock up ahead.
I'm on it. Now, drive through. Jesus, I think we just used up the last of our luck. Keep her steady.
Faster! Get us out of here!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Why aren't we moving?
I don't know, the engine has stalled. I can't get it started.
For fuck's sake, Bryman, you picked one hell of a parking spot.
Move over. I'll do it.
Hey! How do you do that?
A little trick you taught me.
That's just grand. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Sean, keep them off us! The attack is coming apart!
Shut up and drive.
Up here and split up.
I'll get Veronique back to the catacombs. Ditch the truck and meet up later.
Thank you, Yosef. You saved all our lives.
You showed a lot of brass back there, mate.
I guess you are even now, yeah? Go. I will find you later.
Veronique, are you all right?
I thought I was going to die. I was certain of it.
Being afraid is nothing to be ashamed of.
I was not afraid. I am ready to give my life for what I believe. I know that now.
We both learned something about ourselves today.
We can't stay here. Let's get moving.
I need to borrow your car.
Sorry. I am well connected.
Dr. Kessler and his daughter. Did they escape?
They're safe.
And Luke?
He's been looking all over the city for you.
You don't need to lie, Sean. I know Luke did not send you to find me.
He's in a tough spot just now.
Luke's first loyalty is to the cause. I can understand that.
The only loyalty I know is the sword a man owes his mates.
Jules was lucky to have you.
Veronique! But how?
If you are here to bask in my gratitude, you...
I've come to warn you. Somebody's been talking to the crowds, Luke. You need to call off this crazy plan before it's too late.
It's already too late. There won't be another chance like this one. We must see it through, no matter what the cost.
You're gambling with other people's lives.
We have been gambling from the beginning. Are you coming? Now, the Aurora's frame has been loaded with 80 kilograms of high explosive. The blast will be heard across the city. That will be the signal for attack to begin. We will strike simultaneously at these locations.
What is our plan for getting the driver out?
There isn't one. Once the race begins, he will be on his own.
But I don't see the Irishman here. Who will drive the Aurora?
That honor will be mine. Sean?
He once told me never to throw my life away.
We were talking about revenge. This is something different.
I can see your point. But you're forgetting one thing. I'm the one that started this race, and I'll be damned if I'm not the man to finish it.
Take Vittoria and the Kesslers to the Bell. The Russos will know what to do.
In that case, you better make sure they get me name right.
Sean, is that you? What the hell are you doing?
Taking care of some unfinished business.
And they're off! The Europa Grand Prix is underway!
Just where do you think you're going?
Control!
and all of Europe have gathered here today to celebrate the glory of the Reich. Today the world will bear witness to the superiority of German skill, German courage, and German engineering. Citizens of the Greater Reich, behold the champions of a new Europe, the heroes of our glorious future.
Before I hit the finish line.
Driver in second place. The Europa Cup goes to Rolf Becker driving the Red Phoenix!
Thought in your fucking movie.
Thank you. promise.
Hold on, Vittori. Almost there. Bloody time. Let's move. Vittori!
Sean! You're alive! They took the Kistlers.
It's all right, Vittori.
Santos. He was helping them. Must warn the others.
I will. Just as soon as we get you out of here.
Sean. My son.
The Krauts will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the Resistance.
Krauts will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance. Next. I need to warn the resistance. Piece of cake. Looks like we lost him. Oh, crap, I sprung a leg.
Monsieur, here's your car.
The crowds will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance.
Keep your knickers on.
catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance. The mystery of their fading light that shines upon our
care. Fucking hell, bleeding all over!
Next, I need to warn the resistance. Now then.
Ha! fuck!
Down the hatch, as they say. Time's a wasting. Shot that!
Thank you.
or there aren't.
Son of a bitch! Divlin! What are you doing here?
Where's Veronique?
She's down below with Luke and the others.
Then I'll head down.
Wait! The Nazis are everywhere. We can't risk revealing this entrance.
Is there another tunnel?
Yes, across the street, just past the lion statue. You should be able to flank the Germans.
This must be where the crowds are getting in. Need an explosion to bring down that ceiling. Should take a while to dig through that.
Fuck it! Put it out!
Hell of a lot of bones. What's a few more bones for the crypt, eh?
Fire!
fucking snipers. Did you fuckers get up there?
Sie haben die Resistance gefunden! Bereitet euch auf den Angriff vor!
Looks like a shortcut to hell.
Thank you. fucking idiots! It's me, Devlin!
We are running out of ammunition!
Then hold your mortar, make every shot count! Sorry I'm late.
Sean! But we saw the explosion. It was...
certain death. Not bloody likely.
Damn you, Devlin. How do you expect us to martyr you if you weren't dead?
Sister Mary always said I'd make a better sinner than saint.
What the hell are you doing here?
I came to warn you. The crowds know you're here.
Luke! Tell your men to throw down their arms! You can still save their lives!
Santos.
He sold you out to the crowds. Led them to the bell. Veronique, your parents are...
not now.
We know.
Be reasonable, Luke! They only want you and the girl! The others are free to go!
You're done making deals, you Judas bastard!
Dios mío! You must have made your own deal with the devil, Irishman! Why else would he have kept you alive so long?
You can ask him yourself when you meet him!
Very well, Irishman! I'll see you in hell!
Concentrate your fire on the main force!
Use. You'll never free him in time.
Go. Take the others and seal the passage behind you.
Oh, Warlick. We will never forget you. Nor what you have done for this country.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
You know what will happen if they take me alive. You have seen Tyrker's methods firsthand. In the end, I will tell them everything. You must not let that happen.
I can't do this.
Compassion is a luxury we can no longer afford. The enemy we face has none.
Even a cat only gets 9 lives. You must be well over your limit.
Aye. It's lucky you're here, then.
We don't give a toss about you. Where's Kessler?
On his way back to Germany, I'll wager.
Oh, bloody hell. The whole operation's just gone tits up. Bishop's liable to have a coronary.
We should have chopped a bastard when we had the chance.
That's a habit with you, isn't it? Talking bollocks.
You and I are about 2 seconds from doing the business, Devlin.
Sorry, mate. I'm strictly butter side up.
That's enough. I'll be in touch when we know where the Kesslers are headed. Be ready to move on short notice.
The catacombs are lost. We can't ever return there.
Can't say I'll miss the place. Where are you going?
A lot has happened. I need some time alone.
I'll find you.
Thank you.